If someone had told me years ago that we would be seeing all these Sony PlayStation exclusives popping up on the PC, I don't think I would believe them. I'm so glad that Sony is doing this, since it allows more people to jump into and experience some of these unique adventures. But, as we all know, none of that comes without issues. What kind of issues are we talking about here? Well, performance issues. So, is there anything that we can do to make God of War run smoother on your system, considering that there's no proper full screen mode for God of War 2018? In this video, I will also be showing you a for now solution to tackle that issue as well. Although not a perfect solution by any means, at least this allows you to play the game at a lower resolution for now, until a proper full screen thingy is patched in by the community or by the developers. Without any further ado, let's get you some extra frames per second. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select God of War 2018 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button. Now, before you start your game, start the REST switch that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience and set the resolution you used in the optimization control panel, execute REST switch, and then start your game. The in-game resolution is going to change after 60 seconds of in-game time. One more thing, if you don't see this message in the future, it means that a proper full screen support has been implemented in one way or another and that REST switch is not required anymore. Until that happens, REST switch is the way to go. Please note that REST switch must be used every time before you start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Oh, what happened here?
You're not ready! Stay back!
Frogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.